Hey, you are now listening to Dirtybird Radio. My name is Victoria Rollins, and I'll be your host for the next hour. Dirtybird Campout 2022 is inching closer and closer with the date set for October 7th to 9th at Modesto Reservoir Campgrounds in California. Tickets are going on sale May 12th, and to mark the occasion, we're going to be listening to live recorded sets from Dirtybird CampINN all month long. I've gone through and listened to all of the CampINN sets and picked my personal favorites that really capture the raw energy of a Dirtybird festival. So on this episode, I'm really excited to kick off the series with one of my all-time favorites, Maya Jane Coles. We'll be hearing her set recorded live from the Birdbath stage in Orlando, and it gets wild, so let's get into the mix with Maya Jane Coles.
swallow it.
To Dirtybird Radio with a live recorded set from Maya Jane Coles at CampINN earlier this year. She's been one of my favorite producers for a while now, and I've collected a lot of her records, so for me it's a real honor to be able to introduce her on this show. Her latest EP, Voice Box, under the Kayam or C-A-Y-A-M alias, is one of my top spins right now. Don't snooze on that release. Also, of course, check out her latest album, Night Creature, which came out last year.
spirit. I'm the language of the 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 spirit.
Bird Radio, and I'm your host, Victoria Rollins. We're listening to a live recorded set from Maya Jane Cole's Killing It at Dirtybird Camp in last March in Orlando. Were you there? Did you miss it? Don't miss out on Dirtybird Campout this year, October 7th to 9th at Modesto Reservoir. Tickets go on sale May 12th, and Claude Von Stroke himself will be streaming live all day long on Dirtybird's YouTube and Twitch channels to celebrate. He'll be playing great music and giving away a bunch of cool stuff, so tune in May 12th starting at 3 p.m. Pacific. Claude will also be playing a few live shows this week. On Friday, May 13th, find him at the Walter Warehouse in Phoenix. Then on Saturday, he'll be at a secret location in Los Angeles, and then you can catch him at Beach House San Diego on Sunday the 14th. This is all a part of the Your Dad Plays Great Music Tour, bringing it back to the raw with Claude rocking from open to close. We're talking 6-hour sets, so it's not to be missed. Find tickets and more info at claudevonstroke.com. Now, let's get back into the mix with Maya Jane Cole's. We'll be right back.
are your ecstasy hosts.
Listening to Dirty Bird Radio, and this is a live recording of Maya Jane Coles' CampINN set. For those in the States, you've got a couple chances to catch her at the end of the month, either at Lightning in a Bottle or at Movement Detroit, or both if you can. She's also got a bunch of festivals in Europe lined up, so check out MayaJaneColes.com or follow her on IG at Maya Jane Coles Official to stay in the know. This is Dirtybird Radio, and we're at the tail end of a set from Maya Jane Cole's that was recorded live at Dirtybird CampINN earlier in the year. We'll be listening to a few more CampINN sets this month to get into the festival vibes as Campout tickets go on sale on May 12th. You can get those tickets at dirtybirdcampout.com and also tune into Claude Von Stroke's digital game show party on Dirtybird Twitch or YouTube. He'll be spinning all day long and giving away a ton of prizes, so it's going to be pretty fun. Until then, this is your host, Victoria Rollins, signing off for now, and I want to thank Maya Jane Cole's for this awesome set. Also, a big special thanks goes to all you listeners for tuning in. Much love.
You were treating me kind. You're trying hard to steal my soul and even capture my mind.